went out and bought some Christmas stuff. Like, we're in a new house and this is our first Christmas here. And I'm gonna need some more things than I did last year. So I thought I'm gonna go out, have a little look, and see what I can find. I've got some bits from Home Bargains, B&M, Poundland, so all our bargain store favourites. And I've got cleaning bits, I've got home stuff, and it's all Christmas. So I hope you enjoy the haul. I'm gonna get straight into it because I have quite a few bits. And I think I'm gonna start off with B&M. Please excuse my bed today because that is in the wash. It's Sunday, so I love to have fresh bed and on a Sunday. But in B&M, so this is my first cleaning product. All the other ones are from Home Bargains. This is a new scent. I haven't seen this before. It is a new seasonal scent from Zaflora. It's vanilla and amber. And I smelt it in the shop. I want to say it's quite like perfumey. It reminds me of a perfume, but I can't think which one. But I wanted to try it because I thought it may smell different when mixed with water. But I just love the packaging on that. How lovely is that? So I'm looking forward to giving that a go. And then I got this. This is so cute. This is a little tea light holder. It was only £2.50, which I thought is really good because I know like everything in the shops is increasing at the moment, and I've really noticed it with like home stuff as well. So £2.50 for that. And I love the little gingerbread man on it. It's so cute. I also grabbed 3 of these. How beautiful are they? They're little ceramic Christmas trees, but I love the little beads on them as well. They are in the festive nature section and they're £2.50 each, but they're so lovely. And I am having a real tree, so I don't know if these will be too heavy, but I can put them on the Christmas tree. I'm probably going to have one in my kitchen, so I may put them in there. But I got 3 because they say you should buy decorations to go on your tree in odd numbers. So yeah, that's why I got 3 of them. I also got some tea light holders. They were £1. Tea light holders? Tea lights. They were £1 just to pop in my little tea light holder and also fill up my tub. I then got this. This isn't Christmas, but I got it because we will be doing a little makeover in our downstairs toilet, and I thought this would look really nice on a shelf in there. So it is a vanilla and cedarwood diffuser, but I really love the little pampas and the fan, and I just think that is so nice for a bathroom. That was £5. I know this is not from B&M, but I will tell you where it's from. So this gift wrap is from Home Bargains. This was 99p for 4 meters. And it is like the brown paper with the gold stars on. I don't know if I actually had this last year. I can't remember. But I got 4 rolls of that. And when I went in Morrison's yesterday, I actually got this gift wrap as well to go with it. So it's like white and green Christmas trees. But on the Christmas trees, there's little gold like flecks. So I thought maybe them two would look nice together. I got these from B&M to go with this. So these are green and like brown, like the paper. You get bows and some ribbon, and it was £2.50. So that's my thoughts for that. And then I got these tags. You get 40 gift tags. They're really nice designs actually, and they were only £1. So let me just hold this up to the camera. So that's the first one, which is so adorable. And then you've got the little car there. Then we have got some people, which is on that one. A little snow globe. And again, I think that one is a snow globe. I just really love the designs on them. So that was them. I also got from B&M, which is quite big, a Christmas garland. I went for, it's like pine and eucalyptus, and it has some little white berries on it as well and some pine cones. And I think I bought this one last year. I have one of these down the middle of my table, and now I have like a wooden beam on my media wall, which I had an autumn garland on, so now I need a Christmas one. So I think I'm going to put this one down the middle of my table because this is actually really long. Like, look how long that is. And then I'm going to have the other one on my wooden beam. So this one was £18. And I noticed they did actually have some of these in boxes, which were light up as well, and they were £25. But to be honest, you could put some lights in that, like, depending on which style you liked best, because I like the style of this one. It probably could be a bit more bushy, but what I did think I could do is get some fresh eucalyptus and pop that in here to bulk it out, and I thought that would look really nice on the table. Also to go on the table, oh, I did see some really cute little Christmas tree like name places, but then I thought to myself again, and I keep doing this all the time, I'm literally in the shop and I think, do I really need that? And then I don't buy it. I do like buying things for the house. I feel like that's my hobby and that's the thing that I like to do. Like, I don't buy really many clothes. Apart from for the kids, I like to buy stuff for them, but I feel like home stuff is my thing, and lately I've been telling myself I just don't need it, and it's been getting me down a little bit because I really do love just going out, having a look around the shops, buying a few nice pieces. So that is why I said to myself yesterday, like, I am gonna buy some nice things that I like, but I didn't buy the little Christmas trees, and now I feel like I should. But I was like, well, everyone's going to know where they're sitting, so do I really need to put a name on the table? But they did look cute. They were little, small Christmas trees with white name cards, and they were £5 for six. And I just love them. But instead, I got these, because we do need crackers. And I got six crackers, and they're, like, again, this nice, like, what is it? I was going to say wooden, but clearly they're not wooden. They're like paper, aren't they? Festive nature, again, that range, which I love. And I just, this, look at these little stars. They're so cute. And they've got gold foil stars on them as well. And in the actual cracker, I'll pop that in front, you get loads of lovely little wooden toys. And it says here you get a party hat, a joke, and a gift. So yeah, you get six for £8, but I just got them mainly because I loved the design of them, and I think they're going to look really nice on my table with my eucalyptus garland. So I love them. But actually, I've only got six, and I think there's seven or eight of us, but someone won't have a cracker. Moving on. I'm going to go to Poundland. So I popped in there a couple of days ago and I saw these jute sacks, and they're just so nice. I'm obsessed with them and I'm so happy because they were £1. And I just feel like they're really traditional. I really love that. It says Santa's Airmail, Merry Christmas. And then it says like North Pole Urgent Delivery, Santa's Post Office. They're just so cute. I love them. So I actually got three of them. Then I got, also from Poundland, they actually have quite a few in the range of this, these Christmas mugs, and they're so adorable. I love this one, it's my favourite. It's a little snowman with like a gold scarf on, how cute. These were, I think, £2. No, I think they were £2 though. So we got the little conch one, and they also do a Santa, and we got the snowman, and what's the other one? I feel like it, I don't know if it's a gingerbread man. I feel like I'm getting confused with the Home Bargains ones, but the Home Bargains ones are a bit smaller than these, so that's why I went for the Poundland ones. And actually the Home Bargains ones are more expensive, so yeah, I got them too. Now I'm just gonna touch on Aldi, because I got these from there, and I did get one more thing which I'll show you, because our Aldi is next to Home Bargains and they've been getting quite a few bits of their Christmas in. So these are a set of three lip Pampers, which I just think is so nice. I'm gonna open them. Sorry, I don't have much space here. I always film in my bedroom and I just don't like having much room, but they're really nice. They're like a creamy white, And they also do purple, I think. But then in here, because I was like, where are the lights? They're literally on the stem, so you can't see them. And I think they're going to look so gorgeous at night time. But I also think you can keep these out all year. And they just are battery powered, so you can pop them anywhere as well. But they were $12.99, and I actually just thought, again, that was a really good price. And when I took them to the till, the lady was like, oh my god, they're so nice. She was like, I'm gonna go and grab some, because there was two left, and I obviously got some, so there was one left. She was like, oh my god, I'm literally gonna run there after I've served you. And then also in Aldi, I got this candle. So this is part of their Christmas range. But I would say this is more like bathroomy, because it has like the little seashells all around it. But they do have three styles in this. They have the Paradise, which is the dupe for the White Company Seychelles. It's just amazing. It's my favourite scent from there. And last year they did like the hand soap and the moisturiser, and I also got them, and I haven't used them yet, so I really want to get them out when I do the bathroom to go with this. But they have winter spice, and I think it's like rose petals, I think it's called. And the winter spice one is obviously more Christmassy. And this is the $5.99 one, and they also do a massive one, which on the White Company website is actually £90. And the Aldi one is $24.99. So they are a real bargain, and they look and smell exactly like them. So I had to get that. That was the last one in my store as well. So I'm so happy I managed to get my hands on that. And then from Home Bargains, so this is all of my little cleaning bits that I've picked up. Recently I have discovered this, and this is the Mrs. Hinch Lenore Frosted Eucalyptus. It smells so good, and it's one of them scents that just lasts on your clothes. Like, I open the wardrobe and I can smell it. So this is now my second bottle of this, and I thought this time actually I would try the pods to go with it, because I've been using just like your fairy, you know, like the baby ones. I think they're like fairy non-bio, but I thought I would try this and get that extra scent because it's so nice. And I love as well now they do the new cardboard box, which is really good. So I'm looking forward to trying them when my other ones run out. And in that scent as well, I also got the spray wipe done, but I got that from Asda because it's literally, I cannot get it anywhere. And I saw it in there, so I was like, having that. But in Home Bargains, they also had the fairy as well. This is in the scent just eucalyptus, because I noticed in the spray, which is also part of the range, this one is frosted pine and eucalyptus. So all of these ones are just eucalyptus, but this one is frosted pine. And it smells, you obviously cannot smell it, but I can, because I don't actually like pine, but the pine and the eucalyptus, there is just something Christmassy about it. And I love this. It was £2. And another Christmassy scent. Look what Sephora's just brought out. So it's the cranberry and orange multi-purpose disinfectant spray. I normally have this in the pet one, and I use it like all around the house, just to, because I don't use polish. Does anyone else still use polish? Because Will absolutely loves polish, and I love these because I feel like I just like the smell that they give, although I think polish probably does do a better job. But I do love leaving like a scent around the house once I've cleaned. But the spray, and I also got the Zaflora, because I got this Zaflora before I went to B&M, because I went to Home Bargains Friday and then B&M Saturday. So I picked up the cranberry and orange Zaflora as well, because I don't know what it is. I've tried loads of disinfectants and none of them work the same as the Zaflora does, so I'm going back to it. And then I got a Christmas Minky as well. This is the little gingerbread one. It's so cute. I haven't had one for a while. I think I just like to get one seasoning because they don't last too long, and they are, what are they, about £2 or £3? I don't know, but yeah, I like to have a seasonal one, so that's what that one looks like. And then the last couple of bits, so I got this little book for Manny. It's the Peter Rabbit A Christmas Wish, and it was $1.99. He has quite a few of these little books, and I just think they're really like lovely and traditional. So I wanted to get that for him because he loves a story at night time. And then I got these because I'm going to start buying little bits and bobs now to put away for Christmas. So these are the Santa's Festive Munch Mix. And inside you get toffee flavoured popcorn, salted caramel peanuts, milk chocolate coated raisins, honeycomb and pretzel sticks. Like, I could literally eat one of these now and it's like 10 o'clock on a Sunday morning. But oh my god, I bet they are going to be so nice. So I got some of them, but yeah, I really wanted to try them. And they did have like three other ones, but this one was my favourite. Oh, and this Christmas tree, let me just show you this. I got this yesterday as well because our B&M's near Matalan, and I love Matalan stuff, but I do find it's quite pricey. So I did treat myself to this because I just loved it so much, and it was £15, but it is quite big as you can see, and I just loved it, so I wanted to get it. But I thought that looked really nice because I obviously don't have my Christmas stuff out yet, but I thought I'll add a little touch of Christmas for the video. So yeah, that is everything. I hope you have enjoyed the haul. Please let me know what's your favourite thing, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!